Bootleg is here, Sue, and today we're the Decool, Legobic Guardians of the Galaxy Groot Big Fig. So, this is the box itself right here, and as you can see, it's recommended for Gen 6 and up, and this is set 0198. You have Groot himself right there. There's another picture of Groot. You have the Groot logo, I guess, and you have Guardians of the Galaxy. This is the top. This is the side. Shows you the Guardians of the Galaxy minifigures. And this is their side, bottom, and finally this is the back. Shows you how to build the big fig, and yep, aside from that, that's pretty much it for the box. So this is Groot himself right here, and as you can see, he's quite tall. He's taller than normal big figs. I don't have one to compare right now, but let's start with the detailing. So the detailing, you have all of the wood detailing on his torso right here, and you have all of these green and brown detailing right here that's going around his body. And yeah, does look really nice. You have his feet right here, and you have his hands, which you can move around. It's quite long actually, and yeah, you can move this as well. And yeah, and for his head, does look pretty good. And you know, you have his face, and this is the back. You have the molding for the Kree. I like the molding, it looks pretty cool. There's a lot of detail on it. And yeah, this is the top of his head. But aside from that, there's not much else on this big fig. So, overall conclusion of this big fig here, so how do I think of him? Well, I think this big fig here is great. He's a perfect substitute for the LEGO's version of Groot, because that one is a buildable version and that one is just way too big. So yeah, this is a perfect substitute, and yeah, I think Decool did a great job on the big fig in molding it and also detailing it, and yeah, I think it's quite detailed. If you want to complete the Guardians of the Galaxy team from the first movie, then this big fig will definitely come in handy. And not much else to say for this big fig. You know, if you like it, I think you should get it, and if you are a Guardians of the Galaxy fan, then you should definitely get this. So if you want to buy this big fig here, I'll put a buy link to it down in the description box below, along with all my social media pages down in the description. So if you like my channel, make sure to subscribe right here and watch more videos right here. So that's pretty much it for the video. Thanks for watching, and I will see you very soon.